Today I'm going to demonstrate and explain the SiO controller in action. As I press the start button, the SiO controller tells the stoppers to activate, allowing the first tote to move forward. A sensor recognizes that a tote has arrived and lifts the table on the air cylinder. When I remove the tote, another sensor recognizes that the table is now empty and returns it to the original position. From this angle, you can see the dual stoppers that control the flow of totes onto the lifter table. Once the stoppers have been activated, they are programmed automatically to return to their original position after 3 seconds. Here you can see the photoelectric sensor. When it detects a tote, it tells the SiO controller to activate the air cylinder and raise the table. In this view, you can see not only the upper sensor, but also the upper limit. The limit is built into the air cylinder and determines the maximum height of the table. When the upper limit turns on, it tells the SiO controller that it has reached its destination. Likewise, the air cylinder has a lower limit, which signals to the SiO controller that it has reached the bottom position and is ready to receive another tote. There are a lot of components working together in this unit, but it's easy to tell which one is active and when thanks to the SiO controller. The inputs and outputs light up as their mechanisms turn on and off. The inputs on the top from left to right are the start button, upper limit, lower sensor, and upper sensor. The outputs from left to right are the single solenoid for the stopper, the double solenoid for the lifter to move up, and another one for it to move down. Watch the lifter in action again. The lower limit is ready to go. I press the button. The stoppers activate. The lower photoelectric sensor tells the air cylinder to lift. The upper limit tells it where to stop. I remove the tote and the upper sensor tells the air cylinder to go back down. The lower limit activates, stopping the table at the bottom where it's now ready to receive the next tote.